So, six positions of fencing in general, broadsword fencing. So first position is pull your weight on your back leg, feet together in a 90 degree angle. Second position is step forward. So now your legs should be about shoulder width apart. You're still on your back leg so that you can move the leg whatever direction you may need. Third position is your lunge position. So from second position, take another step. Your knee should be over your front toe, like your left big toe. And this, your back leg should be straight, still. Feet are still at a 90 degree angle. Fourth position is slipping the leg back. In this position, you're either, your feet are either lined up close together like this, or slightly halfway through. That's position four. So, first position, standing starting position. Second position, your foot's out in front of you, still on your back leg. Third position, you lunge forward, just take a step forward, no more than your average step. Fourth position is for the slip, which is to remove the leg, here's the target, back here. Fifth position is what's called traverse, it's a step off the line. So literally you're in a wide stance. So you can go from first position or second position or fourth position to fifth, which is the wide stance. That's from first position. That's from second position. That's from third position. This also works the other way. So going this direction. To my left, step off from first position, step off from second position, step off from fourth position, step off. So now you can move in all three directions. So, first position, second position, third position for the lunge, fourth position, fifth position, first position, first position, second position. Third, fourth position, fifth position, back to first position.